summer, Lord. How many of us just want the Lord to do a new thing in our lives? That we can stand on both of our feet, that we can stop faith, that we give up and just trust Him. But many a times you need to let the veil of fear, of doubt, move down. Because those are the things that just covers us, that covers our face from seeing Him. I love the scripture. It said in 2 Corinthians 2, it said the eyes have not seen, neither has He entered into the hearts of men. What God has for His people.
I 2 Corinthians 2, så står det, øynene har ikke sett det. Vi har ikke forstått det som Gud har for sitt folk.
For He has made it known to us by His Spirit.
Men Han har gjort det kjent for oss ved sin ånd.
Just let down your guard.
Bare la ditt forsvarsverk falle.
The fear, the doubt.
Og frykten og tvilen.
And just let Him reach into you this evening.
La Ham bare nå inn til deg nå, Jesus.
I don't want to go back the same.
Jeg vil ikke gå hjem.
I want to be touched by His presence.
Jeg vil ikke være den samme når jeg går hjem. Jeg vil
I want to be transformed.
Jeg vil bli forandret.
My baby.